88 exercise number 11.3 trigonometry first bit question number 3. So here is the question. Cosec 31 degrees minus secant 59 degrees. Here 31 degrees plus 59 degrees together they are giving 90 degrees. So the given angles are complementary angles. If the sum of any two angles is 90 degrees, therefore the two angles are said to be complementary angles. So here 31 and 59 are complementary angles. So 31 degrees is nothing but 90 minus 59 degrees. The difference of 90 and 59 giving 31 degrees and the difference of 90 and 31 giving 59 degrees. And again here you take cosec 31 degrees from the given question. So 31 degrees is nothing but the difference of 90 and 59. Substitute that. Cosec 90 minus 59 degrees. So we know that cosec 90 minus theta is nothing but secant theta from the trigonometric ratios of complementary angles. So that is sine of 90 minus theta is nothing but cos theta. Cos of 90 minus theta is nothing but sin theta. Tan of 90 minus theta is nothing but cot theta. Cot of 90 minus theta is nothing but tan theta. Secant of 90 minus theta is nothing but cosec theta. Cosec of 90 minus theta is nothing but secant theta. So I am using this for calculation. So cosec 90 minus 59 degrees is nothing but secant 59 degrees. So now take the given question. What is the question is given? Cosec 31 degrees minus secant 59 degrees. So the value of cosec 31 degrees is nothing but secant 59 degrees. Substitute that. Secant 59 degrees minus secant 59 degrees, both gets cancelled. The answer is 0.